Hey, what's up guys, R3MIX here. This is another different game. As usual, I like to spice it up a little. This is a mobile game called Crash Arena Turbo Stars, C.A.T.S for short. It's made by ZeptoLab, which is the same like company that made Cut the Rope, King of Thieves, and My Om Nom. As you can tell by the art style, very similar. I love this game. I downloaded it the other day. Cannot stop playing it. You get like crates and that to upgrade your your vehicle. It's kind of like if you've ever heard of BattleBots in America, it's called BattleBots. It's like kind of like you build a robot and then you verse another robot and you try to you see who wins pretty much. So when you edit your character, your little cat, you choose a base. So like say if we wanted say like this base that we just got, you have these bigger cogs here on the right. There's two on the right and one on the left. On this one in particular, those are for your weapons. And then if we were to get one that's say like this that has two smaller cogs on it, they're more for your utilities. Let's just go ahead and get let's find one that has both utility and weapons, like this one here. Alright, and then on the left hand side where it says 17, that's your energy. Your utilities and your weapons take up energy, so you have to match it with that to get, so you can't go over the amount of energy. You have your health and your attack stats as well. Well actually we might do this one here. Let's just do this one. I just seen it and I thought I'd use it. So you have all like your rockets, your like blade kind of things that spin around, lasers, chainsaws, whatever that is, screws. Then you have like your wheels, which are your health. So like you have big wheels and small wheels. So if you put that on, see that doesn't touch the ground, so that's useless. So you want to get wheels that are. Accommodate for the size of it. And then we'll go for some more like this. But they do have like stats on them, as you can see on the left, plus 20%. So if you match that with what you have, it will give you better boosts pretty much, but I don't want to go too much into building one, but so you guys can try it out for yourself. Then if you put a utility on, like the scooper thingy majiggy, I'll just quickly build one so we can jump right in, and a laser, there you go. And then quick fight. And then this is like pretty much a random match with, you don't have to do anything, it's all by itself, so it's kind of like, build your bot and then see if it works. And so it's kind of like a, make it and then retry it, make it better, yada yada yada. So as you can see here, my forklift's lifting him up, so now I can have free access underneath him. And yeah, so it's kind of you have to design it, see if it works. If it doesn't work, or find some flaws in it, remake it, change the base, change whatever you need, upgrade your parts, and just test it and see if it works. And then during gameplay, you also get crates. They take time to unlock, or you can open them using gems. They give you your parts you need to get new bases, weapons, and so on and so forth. And then if you don't need those parts, you can put them into parts you already have. Say if I wanted this base to be upgraded, but I didn't want, wheels aren't that good. Where's a wheel? Say I don't want this wheel anymore, so I tap on the base, the part that I want upgraded, drag this to it, and then that's how you upgrade your parts. You can also watch ads to speed up the time of the boxes, which is really helpful. Instead of waiting 30 minutes, you can wait 30 seconds, because you take 30 minutes off of it. And then here, you can place bets. So you can see this one here, I've put a bet in. I've chose the right hand side one, but so everyone votes, so there's 92,000 people voting for the left one, 41,000 on the right. You put your parts in, And if your bot wins, like this is like what your this if the person you betted on wins, your parts get upgraded. See, like if you voted for the left one, like since that's got the majority of votes, you get less like upgrades to those parts because it's the majority because everyone thinks it's gonna win. So pretty much if you vote for the underdog and he wins, you get like your parts get upgraded more. So I voted for the underdog in this case because I believe that that spike ball on the right and does a lot of damage, and I believe it's gonna flip the left one over. If they both flip over, that rear spinny spin thingamajig is pretty much gonna damage him. So that's just my theory, yada yada. These ones here are more of like the just started out people, so it's they go quicker. This is more like your advanced players and your new players. But yeah, and you got like championships, you compete in PvP pretty much. This is like your ranks, saying like Clash of Clans, you have like your Gold League and your I'm gonna lose this so bad. This isn't really for this tier. But like so you got like your leagues, like your gold and silver and bronze and whatever. So you wanna try to Oh, this bot is not ready for this. Oh wow, okay. So yeah, so you want to like rank up to get better parts, but the bad thing is, if when you verse people that have been up high and they drop down, you kind of get one shot like this. Like he has 200 attack and I only had 50, so like you kind of get owned in one shot. So it's like this one here, for example, like 300 damage. Like there's nothing I can do against that. So that's unfortunate, but so pretty much that's cats for you. I highly recommend you guys go try this out because I got out of wood tier in less than a day. So you can see here that it's got a lot of potential in it. I can tell you that. So I would highly suggest you guys go check this out. This is an amazing game. Like there's so much potential for this. Especially if you like the TV series BattleBots. I think it's called, I'm not 100% sure. Or Robot Wars or something like that. I might be wrong, but if you like that kind of like build, test it out, then like rebuild kind of like games, this is your poison. So I didn't know what to say, right? All right, so I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Bye.